Peter, I've just heard on the news that there's a car going the wrong way on the Highway 55. Do be careful.
Hell, it's not just one car, but hundreds of them.